The New Hampshire Attorney General's office has issued an arrest warrant for a man they say voted in two different states during the 2016 election. New Hampshire officials say 75-year-old Sigmund Bogansky knowingly cast a ballot in New Hampton after already casting a ballot in Arizona.